Welcome to Vlogmas day, potentially 8 or 9, if I can remember the date. And welcome to Paddington Station behind me. Bristol Tea Meads on time. Headed to platform 1. So, I am currently in Paddington Station on the way to meet my sister in Bristol, of all places. And I hadn't actually planned to do this morning. This was like a really last minute, half an hour ago plan. But I am currently headed to the train, which is right here. And she actually is going to meet her friend Yasmin. And she's staying there in Bristol tonight. And she said, messaged me and said, did I want to come and meet her? So, I got my to-do list done. It was like super quick motivation. I'm down this way. Anyways, so yeah, now I'm headed to Bristol to meet Hannah for dinner, which is so random. I've never actually been to Bristol before. I've only like driven through it. And yeah, I'm excited to meet Yasmin as well. Yasmin's one of Hannah's really good friends. And I'm just generally excited about today.
Using your algorithmic.
Whoa! 2 hours later, I have made it to Bristol. It's quite the packed place, this station. Let me just find my way out and be back with you. Hannah has kindly ordered me a cab and I'm looking for a grey Toyota parked in the middle. I don't really know where I'm going. Oh wait, is that him? I can't open the door. Oh, hold on.
Oh, sorry.
Oh no, it's fine. Hello. Hannah's my sugar mama tonight, paying for my taxi. The edgy pants have arrived. Oh my gosh, you look
so cute. I'm wearing
so
like a high neck.
You. Oh, high neck. Yeah. Loves it. Oh my god, you're so edgy. Oh my gosh, this is the biggest like throwback to university days ever. This is so funny. We already went to see a few of Hannah's and Yasmin's friends, and it was like, it's just such a throwback. Everyone's like already discussing boy dramas and stuff, and I was like finding it all really exciting.
Back to your university days.
Yeah, no, for real.
Flooding back.
I actually have something for you. Wait, let me just get it out.
Me?
Yeah, basically. Ooh. Hannah was watching my recent vlog, and then she messaged me being like, what is that lip liner? I need it now. And I was like, I will bring one tonight.
Oh my gosh, so excited.
Okay, found it. This, by the way, is obviously Charlotte Tilbury in Pillow Talk. Here you go.
Yay! I saw you doing your vlog and then it was like literally like a natural lip enhancement.
I know! Do you want to try it? Yeah, should we do like a live?
Okay, let's do a live. Should I take off what I'm wearing
now? Yeah, take it off. Should we do it together?
I'm not doing it on my skin
though. Yeah, but you kind of have to do it on your skin. Just like go around like this. And then you can kind of fill it in and then it will make your lipstick last longer as well. It adds a really great base.
But I've stolen your lipstick and it lasts so well.
Which lipstick did you steal?
This is my favourite.
Let's see. Oh, I just bought this. It's okay, I wasn't missing it. Sugar, lip treatment and tulip. It's really nice and hydrating, isn't it? Wow, you're really going at it with this lip liner.
Okay, what do you think? My natural lip job.
What is all this?
Transported from your room.
Oh my god. Ah, dairy milk advent calendar. Have you opened today's?
I realised that term breaks up on the 19th, so I've eaten already the 20th, 21st, 22nd. I couldn't help myself.
So we are going on a tour of halls, apparently. This is very exciting. This is so throwback Thursday. Like,
I know.
When I went, I don't know if any of you guys know, some of you will know, I went to Nottingham. And so this is so
back in the day.
And now I'm like,
when you were a youth.
This is the library where the lights are. You can see everyone studying hard. It just looks totally dead. Okay, everything kind of looks the same. I'm getting a bit lost. We have done the tour of the halls. Came to see Hannah. Saw everyone's rooms, basically. You showed me like everyone's rooms.
The big rooms, the small rooms, the medium-sized rooms.
And now we are going for dinner. Girls are using me to get out of their like student vibes, aren't you? So we've come to a place called Aqua. Do you want to say hi?
Hi!
crime. Hannah's having
veal Milanese.
Veal Milanese. That looks huge.
With spaghetti.
With spaghetti.
Yeah.
We're sharing that. We're having a goat's cheese salad. Jasmine, what are you having?
A veal Milanese with a rocket salad.
What are you having?
Fish hinds with a little salad.
Oh my gosh. We've all got like a nice little like side salad except Hannah who's like gone for pasta.
Going all in.
Everyone was actually just making fun of me, laughing at my own jokes again. Actually, mainly spurred on by you.
Yeah, I know.
Hannah was like, how much does Amelia laugh at her own jokes? And everyone was like, yeah, true. So, yeah, bad joke. That looks so nice.
As you say, BRB.
BRB, gotta go. Hannah and I have swapped dishes. This is so good, by the way. I've never had pasta and veal Milanese at the same time. I can never even say that like properly, so I just like quickly mumbled over it. But it's a really good mixture. I'm liking this situation. Okay, guys. P.S. Bought this iPhone case and it arrived today. What are your thoughts? What are the vibes? Can we have like a table group vote, actually?
I don't know if I like it.
Okay,
like
Hannah
it,
votes no, Yasmin votes
really
yes.
I like it, but the colours are kind of quite random.
Ugly! Quite random!
Christmassy.
Yeah, Louisa, it's like a Christmassy.
Red and blue.
Yeah,
like Christmas.
An emo Christmas. Yasmin, like your phone case is so cool. My friend Emmanuel bought this the other day. Was it? Is it from Selfridges?
Yeah.
Hannah's is a bear. Sticky toffee pudding has arrived. Oh my gosh, it looks amazing.
And it smells really good too.
Nice and squishy. Oh, she heard me. Damn it. Love it. Just keep talking.
I know what you're doing.
It's funny when I do it up your nose. Okay, we just found out from Louisa. Hannah's actually done.
She like three times just approached me out of nowhere. Like, and managed to get it in my nose and my ear.
Don't you give me weird looks when I do it to you then. You started it. Hannah did her lip liner job in the bathroom.
Yes, yeah, so now I'm really proud of myself.
What do you think of our like overlined lips? So now the girls are taking me to a full-on uni a semi-uni experience. Thank you. So where are we going? The Golden Door Brass Pig Sitch.
The Brass Pig?
The Brass Pig, that's actually what it's called.
A pub. Students.
A student
drinks,
pub, two for one.
On Monday.
Yeah.
Before everyone hits the clue.
Bunker Monday.
Yeah, Nottingham, we had Oceana Mondays. That was the vibe. The Brass Pig in Bristol. Here we go. Popping in the Golden Door. Golden Door
Brass Pig.
Why do I keep calling this the Golden Door? Where am I getting that from? Oh my gosh. Met some Hannah and Yasmin Louise's friends outside. It's quite like a chilly evening, so I think everyone's like hanging out inside, as you can see. I'm not sure if anything scandalous is going on behind me and people actually want me like filming them.
There's some serious scandals going on. Like people are screaming and shouting.
I miss being a student. This is so fun. My time at Bristol is coming to an end. That was so short and sweet. That was like a dinner trip.
I know.
And I'll see you in 2 days for my meetup. Okay,
oh
cool.
Gosh,
yeah. Bye. Guys, how beautiful is this train station? It looks like a castle. It looks like something from Harry Potter. Wait, I want to show you like the pointy bits. Look, how pretty is that? It's so nice. Oh my god, it's the moon. Look. I don't know why this happens, but I am now 22 and I still get excited to see the moon. I don't know why. Like, how many moons do you think I've seen in my lifetime? And I'm still like, oh my god, it's the moon. I don't know why I feel like it's like such an exciting thing to see. And it's just like, then I just walk and stare at the moon like I am now. See? There it is, smiling at us. Hi, moon. Hi. It is so cold. I'm freezing. I've like pulled my jumper like out of my sleeves to like wrap my hands in it. It's so cold. That was a really nice brief trip to Bristol. I'm sad I didn't get to do like more things because it was so last minute. I was only here for like a couple of hours basically. So I'm definitely going to come back. So anyone that lives in Bristol or has been to Bristol, let me know your recommendations down below for what I should do and see and eat and that kind of thing. I was just reading my comments from my latest vlog that I just uploaded. I was just thinking what video it was. It was a vlog, but I was just reading all the latest comments on my phone. And I was just thinking like how nice it is doing daily December videos. All your sweet comments just put me in the best mood. Like every chance I get to look at my phone, I'm like reading through your comments. I don't know, it's just been so nice like reading your comments and interacting more with you guys, because there have been way more comments because there have been way more videos, if that makes sense. But you guys always just leave the nicest comments and you're so sweet, and it just feel like I have like the nicest like bubble community on the internet, which is so nice. Just waiting for the train now. Can you see my breath? Oh, it's not working now, is it? Oh no, it is. Where is my rich tea biscuits at? Yes.
You? I haven't seen you all day. How are you? Hi, puppy. Hello, hello, hello.
He knows that's where his treats are, so that's why he's staring in the cupboard with excitement.
Come on.
Good boy.
Stay, Duke. There you go. Only a small one because it's bedtime. Good boy. Nom 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 nom.
I feel like every time I come home, I end up like in this spot. And that's because this spot is where the kettle is. Well, this is a cup of tea.
I'm actually having this tea. It's loose tea. It's from a place called T2. I went there in New York, but you guys all commented on the video, said there was a shop in London. So I went to the shop in London. Apparently, this is a nice kind of like, oh, I can't even open it. Hold on. This is a nice kind of sleepy, kind of nice sort of, can I describe this in dreamy, soothing kind of tea. It's called Gone Surfing. And so just gonna have some of that now.
That was a very spontaneous little like mini trip to Bristol. That was so funny. I just needed a bit of kind of sister vibes in my life, I think. I feel like I have rich tea in my teeth right now. Do I have biscuits in my teeth? Or lipstick? So apologies for whatever is going on in my teeth right now. I can just feel all the stuff. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed this vlog. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you did. And I will see you tomorrow for another video. And oh, also, by the way, I am doing giveaways on Twitter every other day in December. So make sure you're following me on Twitter if you want to stay tuned for those. My username is @AmeliaLiana_. And I will see you guys tomorrow with a new video and the day after with a new vlog. Bye. So sometimes it's life, and the stuff you don't really want to happen happens, and most of the time the stuff that you don't want to happen is pretty crap. It might be a passing of someone you love, or a breakup, or just generally things aren't really going according to plan. So this video is for anyone that's feeling a bit crap and down at the moment, whatever you're